Hey guys, welcome to this video. My name is Alex and I hope you're all doing well. And in today's video we're going to watch the Croatian entry for Eurovision 2021, and it is the song TikTok by the singer Albina. You can see the excitement, the smile on my face, because every time that we can listen and watch a new entry for Eurovision 2021, then it is a great time, and let's enjoy it together. Let's hope it is a good song. I want to wish good luck to Croatia, all the best to Albina and the Croatian team, and enjoy the video, guys. Come on. Yeah.
Tried to fix the broken pieces, now I'm leaving. But you made it loud and clear, I'm not enough.
Great instrumental. More than once to keep me dreaming. Already sounds up tempo, which I like.
If you pull me down, then I'll come around.
Yeah. Beat. Come on. I like the whole, you know, visuality of it. The staging, the costumes. Oh. Come on. Didn't expect this. This is a dancey song. Let's enjoy this. Very catchy chorus. Oh, the beat stopped, but interesting change. Kind of like a bridge. Okay. I don't mind that, it's good. Back to the chorus. I like it, guys. We had a lot of ballads from Croatia the last year, so now we have an up-tempo song. It is needed. It's so catchy, guys, and it's very good as well. And actually, I like the bridge. It's making it interesting, you know. Come on. Last chorus. Oh! Croatian language! Wow! I didn't expect this. They're like, wow. Wow, didn't expect that at all. I just want to dance again, like. Come on, Croatia! I don't know, it just made me happy, this song. It just... I'm just imagining myself, you know, in the Croatian sea, in the beach, dancing to this. Ah, it's... Well done, Croatia. Come on. Guys, literally, I didn't expect this at all, because, you know, not that I have kind of like an idea or a prediction what Croatia will send to Eurovision, but like the last years it's been really ballad after ballad, and you know, it was missing, you know, it seemed a bit that Croatia kind of lost the plot in Eurovision in the last years, but now they completely surprised me with this song, which is amazing, because I want all countries to do well, and I want Croatia to do as well, you know, it's all about, you know, the happiness, the pursuit to do well. And this is a song that I think will do really, really well, because they chose an up-tempo song. They chose a very current song, current melody, you know, kind of like a dancey song which people will enjoy. And also, guys, of course, when I say ballads, I'm also a big fan of ballads, and I don't mind ballads, of course, you know. Each, you know, genre is special in its way, but I think Croatia got a bit, you know, monotonic in the last year, sending a lot of ballads. It was kind of like the same old, and they needed a change, and this is the year where they just delivered. Okay, guys, so I want to wish you a good day. Thank you so much for watching the video. Please like, share, subscribe, and have a good day. Stay safe, and see you very soon. Peace, guys.